सिंथेटिक डिवीजन 12x³ माइनस 32x² प्लस 25x माइनस 6 बाई 2x माइनस 3। टू डू सिंथेटिक डिवीजन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे। सी हियर वी शुड राइट कोएफिशिएंट्स टेकन फ्रॉम द न्यूमरेटर। सो स्टार्टिंग विद x³ कोएफिशिएंट दैट इज 12। नेक्स्ट x² कोएफिशिएंट दैट इज माइनस 32। नेक्स्ट x कोएफिशिएंट दैट इज 25 एंड फाइनली द कॉन्स्टेंट दैट इज माइनस 6। नाउ वी शुड इक्वेट द डिनोमिनेटर टू 0 एंड गेट x वैल्यू फ्रॉम इट दैट इज 2x माइनस 3 इक्वल टू 0। Now to get x value from here, I should remove minus 3. So you add 3. So this cancel out, you get 2x equal to 3. Now to remove 2, you divide by 2. You get x equal to 3 by 2. This we should write here. Okay. So this is our step 1. Writing coefficients taken from the numerator here and x value that you got from the denominator here. Okay, next. Now we should start by placing 0 here. So you put 0 here. Now add these two, 12 plus 0, 12. Now we should multiply these two and write here. That is 3 by 2 into 12, we get 18. So here you write 18. Now add these two, we get minus 14. Now we should multiply these two and write here. So that is 3 by 2 into minus 14, we get minus 21. Now add these two, we get plus 4. Now we should multiply these two and write here. That is 3 by 2 into 4, we get 6. Now add these two, we get 0. Now once you have done till here, then the last number is your remainder. Always the last number will be your remainder, and before numbers you should divide by the x coefficient present in the denominator. So in the denominator x coefficient is 2, so you should divide by 2. So here you get 6, here you get minus 7, here you get 2. So now our quotient is, numerator is cubic, denominator is linear. So quotient will be a quadratic, and the coefficients for that quadratic are these numbers. That is 6x² minus 7x plus 2. So now this equal to 6x² minus 7x plus 2. Remainder we got 0, so I am not writing that. So this is our answer. Okay. Am I clear?